Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I am going to give you a tour of my Jeep. I've had it for a little while now, almost a year. I'm still obsessed with it as when I got it. So I'm just gonna show you what's in my car, the outside, and yeah, so if you wanna see what's in my car, then keep on watching. So first, I think I'll show you guys the outside, and then I'll show you the inside, what it looks like. So I have a 2020 Jeep Wrangler Sahara High Altitude. Basically, the high altitude means that the bumper and like the windows and like all of that is body color as well. I love that my rims are black. I think it's like 20-inch tires or something like that. I'm super obsessed with it. I feel like it looks like a G-Wagon, but I don't know. This is the side. It is a hard top. I really wanted a hard top. It's like three pieces. It's really easy to take off. The inside has like headliners to help with like noise, and it's supposed to help with insulation when it's cold. So to take it off, you just twist these little knobs, and there's like three on each top. It's like these two pieces and then the back piece. So you just twist it off, and then I could take the front two pieces off by myself. I don't need anybody, but I haven't taken the back piece off just because we recently moved into an apartment and I don't have a garage anymore. So yeah, I don't really have anywhere to put it, but. By the way, really quickly, this video is not to brag or to show off or anything like that. Really just wanted to make a video like this because I personally love watching these videos. Before I bought my Jeep, I literally watched every single video there was about Jeeps. So like, I know if I see a Jeep on the street, I know exactly what kind it is. Like, I did so much research for so long. I've always wanted a Jeep for like years and years and years, but I just never got one because the insides were never like really updated. It was very still like basic on the inside. I always just waited. In 2020, they came out with a high altitude and I was obsessed because it was all the same color. They added the screens and like the power windows. Yeah, mine has like a whole safety package and I have like blind spot monitoring. I saved up a lot of money and I worked really hard for this Jeep, so I'm just proud of it and I'm obsessed with it, and I'm gonna keep this car for as long as I can. So getting into the inside, I have Apple CarPlay. This is a screen. It's pretty big. I have Sirius XM. You can control the climate. It has like a bunch of apps. I have navigation. I usually use like Waze or Google Maps or something. This is the steering wheel. It's like leather wrapped with like this orange stitching, and it's super, super nice. I have like a digital speedometer. The whole front dash is also leather wrapped. And I love it. It's so pretty. The seats are leather wrapped. Like, I love it. Here's my sunglasses. I usually just put them up here. It's like a little spot. These are my keys. This is the key fob. It looks like a little door. It's so cute. And it just says Jeep on the back. These, I have this cute little Jeep keychain. My house keys, mailbox key. This is like the little thing I scan for my apartment to go to the gym and the pool and wherever we need to go. Sunflower keychain my fiance got me, and then just this cute little handle, whatever. I have some little coasters because I'm super corny like that. This is like four-wheel drive or whatever, so I don't mess with it unless I go like off-roading, which I have not done yet. These are the switches for the windows. They're on the middle instead of on the door. So in here, you can lock it actually with the key. So if I ever have my doors off and my top and the whole thing taken apart, then I could always lock it so no one gets in here. It has two little compartments, the top and then the bottom. In the top, I have little ducks from times that I've gotten the duck Jeep. I've gotten it done like three times. And it's so funny because I have a friend, every time I post it, she's like, oh my God, like everyone does it to your Jeep. I haven't gotten it once yet. And I'm like, oh my God, that's so sad. But I think it's so cute. I want to do it to other Jeeps. I just haven't gotten around to it. I think it's such a cute idea. Make sure to write something about it being like about your Jeep, or like this one says nice Jeep. Has a little mohawk. They're so cute. They're all like different. This is just a control for my mom's gate, a remote for my tripod. My vaccination card is in there, I don't know why. And then in here, I just have black disposable masks. This is a little ring light that I can put on my phone. This was in my last car. I don't know why I still have it in here. This is a cute little rainbow that I had hanging on my mirror before I put this one in. I just like these colors better, so I just left that one. But I have this lotion because I wash my hands like literally every 2 seconds at work and my hands get dry. So I like to have it in my car. I just have like server pads in here, like notepads. And then my all-time favorite key sunglasses by Desi Perkins. I literally have like 3 pairs of these. But yeah, that's all I have in there. I like that it has like a USB port too, so I can always like, if I need to connect another phone or charge my phone, I can take that one and plug it in here or plug in an additional cord in there. It's really deep in there, so I have like a lot of space to put more junk in there. So love that. Now we're gonna go to the back seat. This is the back seat. This is the stitching that I was talking about. It's like the high altitude has this orange stitching that's really, really nice. So I just have all weather floor mats down here, which I love because like when it's raining, which it rains a lot, especially in the summer here in Florida, it doesn't get like messed up or whatever, and it's super easy to clean and vacuum. And then here are like the switches to the windows, and then there's more USB ports down here if someone needs to like charge their phone. And then I have like a little, how do you open this? Like a little like mini plug here, which is cool. And then I have a car seat in here because my niece is 1.5 years and me and her like to go on drives and go to Starbucks together, just auntie duties. This is where the cup holder is at. It's behind this headrest and then the whole thing comes down. But because the car seat's there, it's not coming down right now because it's like in the way. Yeah, so this is the back seat. And then the speakers are on top in the middle. And then there's 2 in the front. So now we're going to the back. So how it opens is you just open the bottom door and then you can open the top part like that. This is the trunk. I have my rain jacket in here because like I said, it's always raining. I have my apron from work. I have my air freshener back here because I don't like to hang it on the window because it looks so ugly to me. So yeah, it doesn't match the aesthetic of the car. So yeah, these are the Alpine speakers. And then it has like a little thing here for whatever, I don't know. And then under here, I have cables to like jump the battery if my car ever stops or whatever. And I have like more air fresheners down here. These little bolts came with the car. I have my tripod in case I ever want to do a photo shoot. I have this Chemical Guys cleaning stuff. It's hard to focus it. But anytime I get a car wash, I like to clean the inside too. So I just spray in like a little microfiber towel and then I clean the dash. This is just like a little kit that comes with the car. On the inside, it has like tools and stuff for when I want to take the doors and the whole back off. And then you put the hinges here. And then they have some for the roof and the windshield. The whole front windshield can come off too, which is crazy. I don't think I'll ever do that just because the thought of that is kind of scary. But yeah, so that's back. I went to Miami and our hotel parking garage was so tiny that someone literally scratched my car. So I gotta get that fixed. So the fuel cap is also white. The back and front bumper is white with the high altitude package. The handles are white. The front mirrors are white. Yeah, I really love it. I feel like it looks really sleek. I have the LED lights and fog lights. I just love it. It looks super cute. The antenna, it normally comes with like a long, obnoxious silver antenna. I changed that right away. I got one on Amazon. I might link it down below if I remember, but that's like the first thing that I've done to my Jeep. I don't know what other modifications I can see myself doing. I don't know, I guess we'll see. But yeah, so that's my car tour. I hope it wasn't too boring. This is my first video back, so I'm just getting into the swing of things, so bear with me. But thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you made it to the end. If you did, leave me a comment. I really want to make more lifestyle videos and like hauls, and I want to do like apartment tours and all of that. So all of that's coming soon. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!